Hello, in this video I'll be speaking to you about overcoming depression. I'll give more tips in this video, so please listen carefully and if you feel that it works, apply it in your life. So the first and main thing is always stay connected to people and reach to a support system. It can be a family, it can be a friend circle. Always try to have that connection with people. You will for sure feel, you know, to be at home. You will for sure feel a bit, you know, I want a lonely place, you know, I just want to be alone. You will feel, a depressed person will feel it, but you have to beat it. As a person, if you have decided, if you have made your mind that I have to come out of it, you have to beat it by saying that I will meet people, you know, this day, from today, I will have that connection. I will take initiative. I will talk to people. Maybe inside you're not feeling it, but you have to take the first step and stay connected to a supportive, you know, family or a support system, I mean, basically. The next is, do things that make you feel good, even when you don't feel like doing it. Example, you were liking pastries before. When, you know, when now you're undergoing depression, now you're not feeling to eat pastry. Yes, but it was your favorite. Am I right? So continue it. Even though you don't like it, continue it. Go out, have that pastry, go to that favorite restaurant, wherever you were liking to go. Go to that place. I mean, just cherish more and more, because you have to get back to a normal routine thing which you were liking and which you were loving to do. A depressed person will stop, avoid all that. The main thing is you have to get back to the track. The next one is more vigorous during the day. Don't sit more than an hour. Means don't sit at one place. You have to move around. Try to, you know, move. Example, if you're at a workplace and it's just at that place you have to do that work, you have a desk and you are undergoing depression. So don't sit more than an hour. Take a break. Just a chit chat with your colleague can also be a, you know, a boosting thing. So try to do all these things and have a healthy diet. I mean, it should not be like you're overeating. It should not be like you're not eating at all. You're skipping breakfast. You're skipping your meals. Don't do that. Better to have a healthy breakfast or healthy diet, I mean. And then try to avoid the fatty food for now. I mean, not overeating. Example, since you like chips, you eat more, like 2 or 3 packet chips. That's not done. So please keep a track on your fatty food, what you're having, because fat may, you know, create a negative, you know, problem to your body system also. And get a daily dose of sunlight. Take a good walk morning and, you know, applying exercise, you know, using that in your life, applying and, you know, cultivating such habits in your life is a very good booster. So take a walk, and sunlight plays a very important role. It gives a positive energy. Take that sunlight, go for a walk. Evening around 4 after your work, you can, you know, come walking to your, you know, house, or else you can get down near some, you know, stop near your house and walk for half an hour. So finally your goal is take some sunlight. Yes, that helps you to boost more and more positive energy. And challenge a negative thinking. Example, you're feeling to hit someone, or you're feeling to, you know, you're feeling to hurt someone, you're feeling to be at home more and more. This is a negative thinking. So now you should know how to overcome it. How? You have to challenge it. When your friend will call you to a party and you will say no. Yes, you will say no. But you have to challenge at that time and you have to say, I will come with you. So in this way, each day you're challenging a negative thinking inside you and overcoming it in a positive manner. So even though your inside feel is saying no, don't do it, and your inside, you know, emotion is saying that stay in that room and feel more and more isolated, You should challenge that inside feel and say that I can come out of it and I will do it. So challenge the negative thinking, I basically mean. So these are more, you know, way to come out of a feel which is negative inside you. So the next one is have more and more social activities in life, and pet is a very good therapy for anyone. I can say you can play with a pet. It can be a cat, it can be a dog, whatever you like. If you don't have a pet, neighbors will have pets, so approach them, play with that pet. And even children are, you know, best remedy, I can say. Play with children. You can play badminton, you can play any game with a child. If you don't have a child at home, you can play with a neighbor child also. So finally, you are doing it for your sake. Keep that in your mind. And maybe you can volunteer to any support system. Example, an NGO. I mean, you can be a volunteer over there and help people. That makes you feel inside happy. So these are the ways to overcome depression. So it's not at all like you can't do it in life. It's just that you are not taking that step. So finally, you have to love your life. There are more and more ways to come out of depression. These are few ways I've just told to a starter. So if you want to, you know, get out of it, it's always good consult a counselor. If you feel that you can't do it, it's just a guide, self-help guide for a person who is facing in an initial stage. And if the person, whatever I've told, is not able to do it, you have to consult a counselor and you have to take help from the counselor, because you need a personal, you know, a person to help you out. If you feel that, if you, even though you're putting more and more effort and it's not happening with you, you are using all kind of, you know, self-help guidelines and it's not helping you in any ways, it's always good to approach a practitioner, and you know, in that way you can come out of depression. Please do not neglect depression, because finally it will lead you to suicidal thoughts and it will kill yourself. So keep that in your mind. Life is more precious, and relationships around you, they value your life. So keep this in your mind. Thanks for watching. And please like, share and subscribe.